Now it's Akinola. Akinola does really well. Still Ayo Akinola, and it's tied up as Ayo Akinola scores his first Major League Soccer goal. It comes on his first MLS start, and the teenager levels the game 14 minutes in.
Oh, what a picturesque goal to score for your first in Renford TFC in an MLS. This is absolutely brilliant from Ayo Akinola. Look at his dribbling abilities. Ayo knows he can't make a challenge. Akinola's in a great position. Then the composure just to pick his head up. What about this for tight skills? Ayo has to stand off. And then he uses Mansien as a little bit of a block. He knows that Brad Knighton can't see past his defender.